For the melodic pattern, I'm just going to show you a five group. Now, the interesting thing about that is it's not as symmetrical as your fours or your threes with your triplets. So if you're playing against a 4-4 feel, you could implement this a lot of different ways, but it's kind of slick because it floats over on top of what's going on. So let's just go up and down the arpeggio in groups of five notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's an interesting sound. Or ascending. That'll throw you for a loop. Don't forget your picking's going to turn around because it's an odd number. It'll be down, up, down, up, down, and then the next five will be up, down, up, down, up. So you want to make sure you got your right hand straight on that. Otherwise, you won't be able to play very fast. You'll stumble.